مدرسه ملک پولیتیان در دیدن اون سلفری واقعا چشو که در راما خواهد.
Nick was more like the choreographer. He was the dancer. He was the performer.
He was the one with the smooth, cool, fancy footwork.
Now, Nick has been known to take the bed out of the hotel room just to make space for him to work on dance steps. Along with a crazy sense of humor, Nick caused the whole stage to come alive.
Nick Caldwell, quite an historian. I could sit for hours and just listen to him talk.
There's a little area they go through, they call it the eye. And it's a needle. It's an eye about this size. So every time you come, you have to crouch down to get through this narrow way. And you come up on the other side, then you get into these little boats and they take you to the slave ships. But you know why they do this? You can't run, because you got to come through there one at a time.
Philosophy, religion, relationships, beautiful man.
The coming out party for Nicholas Caldwell as a great songwriter. If there was ever a metaphor for how you would treat your woman, all you have to do is go back and listen to that particular song.
Lady was another top five hit.
Thank you to RCA Records, Solar Records.
Can't mess with you. Come on with it.
He wrote songs effortlessly, straight from the heart.
If you just... And I also want you to give a big round of applause to the brother that wrote this song. He's sitting right there. That's the Nicholas Caldwell.
When you listen to Say Yes, you know Nick had to be full of love.
Nick was always helping someone, not just his family and friends, but he gave himself to the community.
If you could see this, it says more than anything. To lend a hand. I'm urging everybody that could hear the sound of my voice to please lend a hand. This is something that's done annually, as I understand, which is a wonderful, wonderful endeavor. All of the funds and proceeds go to the children.
I want to caution you, make sure that you don't get so focused on your career that you forget about family.
The party is over. It was so nice to see.
Reading this Bible, and I start to read the scripture, she finished it for me. She says, I've been over those a million times. And I asked her, would she consider remarrying me? In about 7 seconds, she said yes.
There's a God
Beautiful boss.
And second father.
Second father.
Our friend.
Nicholas Caldwell.
For a brand new mercy every morning, and the strength to make it through another day. Why you love wanna take this time to say thank you for
one more chance
to simply say,
Lord, I really love you for all the things you've done. Thank you for giving
one more chance. Never sing your praise for giving me. You still show me love.